Welcome to the Tribe, your home for all Conemaugh Township news.
Sign-ups for fall sports are being held all this week. Please sign up by Friday, April 22nd, in the high school office.
A blood drive will be this Friday, sponsored by the Sun Club. Students and faculty can sign up in room 218 or during lunch A.
Friday, April 22nd, all 10th and 11th grade students should report to the auditorium in first period after the attendance has been taken. There will be a presentation by Outdoor Odyssey.
There is a GJCTC color run on April 23rd. Registration is at 10 a.m. and the run is at 12. Adults are $25 and children are $15.
Now with a look at this week's weather, here are Corey, Brandon, and Austin.
Good afternoon, boys and girls. Looking throughout next week, we will be experiencing some light showers. Temperatures will be ranging from mid-60s to high-60s, and there will be clouds in the sky, so I don't see much sun peeking through. Now I'm going to blow it over my lead weather correspondent, Wendy.
Thank you, Corey. Wendy the weatherman here, reporting in during the calm before the storm. It's not supposed to last, though. We're expecting to see some scattered showers throughout the week. Make sure you pack a poncho. Back to you.
Now the preview of this week's sports. Here's Jen and Garrett.
Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Tribe Sports.
The baseball team fell short with a 2-0 loss to Conemaugh Valley on Monday. They were limited to two hits. Devin Foster and Jordan Posnanski each doubled for the two hits.
Yesterday, the team went to Shanksville and suffered a 5-0 loss.
The track team had a meet last night against Rockwood. The boys had a victory with a score of 91-59. The first place finishers were Cody Brotz, Tyler Stump, Corey Griffiths, Eli Reese, Nate Formica, Ryan Cochin, Barry Blank, Chris Alzentrino, Zach Hoover, Colton Miller, and Keith Baldwin.
The girls fell short last night with a score of 63-87. Although they did have some first place finishers like Aaron Brzonski, Sarah Petrie, Lexi Fetterman, Jenna Pavlovsky, and Jen N.
The next track meet is Wednesday versus Blacklick at home.
On Tuesday, the girls' softball team lost to Conemaugh Valley 10-0.
The girls played against Northstar last night and had an 11-1 win. Great job, girls.
There's a meeting in the auditorium today for anyone who wants to sign up for varsity and junior varsity football.
That's all for this week's edition of Tribe Sports.
Conemaugh Township High School, a school of Indians and the home of champions. At Township, we take great pride in our athletic program, silencing ramblers.
Ever since being established in 1939, we have remained big contenders against neighboring schools, and with the help of Chief Wumpum, our pride stays strong. Not just brute strength, we have been honored with numerous academic awards.
At Township, I truly believe we have the best students, best teachers, and we are the best school.
Now, here's a look at some of the footage from CT students on the first day of trial.
Got up at dawn just to be out on the water. The weatherman said hot and getting hotter, but he didn't say nothing about it raining all wet. A bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. Had the big one on, and man, I would have got him, but he took my pole straight down to the bottom, leaving me with nothing but a big old story to tell.
That's all for this week's edition of The Tribe, and good luck to all those kids going turkey hunting this Saturday. Thanks for tuning in.